I've always thought of myself as a healthy guy. Manage my cholesterol? That's something my dad does, not me. Or so I thought. Just because I exercise a few days a week doesn't mean I'm immune to the effects of heart disease. Now I eat less bad fat, more good fat. Less fried food, more avocados. So yeah, I manage my cholesterol. Because being healthy and thinking I'm healthy aren't the same.